beautiful mind, and we call it there a long tale.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a preview of the motion picture event soon to be seen in this theater. We would like to show you and tell you something about Walt Disney's Lady and the Tramp. It's his happiest motion picture, a story about dogs. Open your heart and build some glowing memories as Walt Disney takes you into that wonderful world you always hoped did exist and never knew for sure until now, the world of dogs. To anyone who's ever owned a dog, loved a dog, or just wanted a dog, this picture is yours, heart and soul. You'll meet Lady, the belle of the social set. She was beautiful, innocent, intelligent. And besides, she owned the nicest family in town. Lady was the catch of the season. That is, until the day that Tramp came into her life. Tramp, soldier of fortune, the Casanova from the wrong side of the tracks who wore no man's collar.
It's what they do to your happy home. Move it over, will you, friend?
You'll meet Jock, officially known as Heather Ladd of Glencairn, of the Blue Blood Glencairns, who collected blue ribbons, silver cups, and bones.
That's a grand sight.
There's faithful Trusty, the bloodhound of the Old South, but now given to dreams of faded glories. And there are the rollicking, roistering boys in the back room down at the dog pound. Boris, remnant of the old aristocracy who has fallen on evil days.
He's like Gorky says in Lower Depths, quote, miserable being must find more miserable being. Then he's happy.
Pedro, whose visa and luck ran out at the same time.
And my sister, Rosita, Chiquita, Juanita, Chihuahua.
And Peg, slightly shop-worn soubrette from the Dog and Pony Follies, who knew many things. One of them, how to sell a song.
If he's a tramp, he's a good one. And I wish that I could travel his way. Wish that I could travel his way. Wish that I could travel his way.
And you'll meet Mr. Busy, the eager beaver.
6'6" and 7/16".
And the pair of mischievous Orientals, Cy and Am.
We are Siamese, if you please. We are Siamese, if you don't please.
It's Easter, it's Christmas, it's New Year's Eve. All the merry celebrations of your life rolled into one happy entertainment as Lady and the Tramp take you into their enchanted world.